Terror gripped Ember suddenly. Fear overwhelmed them. Splintered plank was all that remained of Ember's boat. They sat for a moment and despaired. Perhaps the Forest King was right. There was no hope here. Discarded builder robot. The poor thing was rusted in place. The builder's thoughts were stuck in a loop, turning slowly to rust, only the echoes for company. Disconnected gears in their head turning round and round. Each unshared moment went the same. Lost and uncared for was a dim glow. The years of loneliness had warped the builder's feelings. Perhaps they should be alone. Time spent with others felt like a false memory. The soundless days measured piece by piece. Who's there? I can't see. It's dark, I'm ever so afraid. Keep talking to me, please. Aye. The feathered ones did this to me. It's been so long since I've seen anyone. Since I've talked to anyone. I can feel the warmth of the sun on it. An outside place. It's okay if you don't want to help. But it would be so nice to see what you look like. It was wonderful to meet you. Don't forget me, please. The others never came back. Thank you. Inside was a scrap of journal. Less and less grows here. I dare not go in the caves alone. The spiders whisper, their cobwebs glitter. I am not sure I am ready. Builder took a moment as they tried to focus their eye on the small blue figure in front of them. So that's what you look like. I don't know what I expected, but you have a kind face. Sorry, I don't mean to make you uncomfortable. It's just been so long since I've seen anyone. I've never been good at talking to others. You seem different somehow. Wait, how did you get here? Oh, that's unfortunate. You'll be stuck here without a... The builders seem to have an idea. You know, maybe I can help you. This is so exciting. This is what I was made for. It's been so long since I made something for someone. Ember watched in amazement. Could I get your input for a moment? The scraps of broken wood and metal were being transformed. Could I get your input for a moment? Whatever the builder was making was nearly ready. I really hope you like this. Oh, it's a bit rough around the edges. It's definitely seaworthy. You hate it, don't you? Ember stood in stunned silence. That is such a relief. Really warms my pistons. I'm so happy. Oh no. I'm not... Well, that's very kind of you. Truly, I would if I could. But if you see any others, perhaps ask them to visit the builder. Ember would come back if they could. Perhaps the builder just needed more time. The bolt was a little unconventional, but Ember already loved it.